Hello, welcome to John's Bottle Making. Today we've got the Lancaster Bomber, issue 103. As you can see here, this is the aluminium panel that I need to cut out quite a few skin sections. There we go. Nice and flexible. And here is the template. There we go. So basically, that piece of aluminium I've got to use for all these panels eventually. On issue 103, we've just got the three. So I'll have a quick look at the instructions and I'll show you exactly what I need to do. Okay, on issue 103. There we go. Using the paper templates and aluminium sheet supplied with this issue, exterior panels are cut, rivet mounts, and fixed into place on the left wing. The remaining templates will be kept for future use. Now, there are some tips in here. Cut the template out first and then place that onto the aluminium and cut around it, which is probably what I shall be doing. I've given it some thought, and here we have, once it's been cut off, here we go. Rivet mark it, pop it into place. That red mark in the red dotted line is in the wrong place, actually. As you can see, that's where it goes. Yeah, that's AS10. They just printed it out wrong. Then we put the flap into place. We cut out a little couple of notches for the flap to get that into place. Use the nuts and bolts to secure that. There we go, that is that in position. Then we cut out a second piece, AI10, and we can pop that into place. And then we cut out AS11. There we go. So it is just a matter of making sure you get the right size. Cut it correctly. Why they couldn't have cut it out for us, I do not know, because there are quite a lot to go at. There we go. So in this one, we need that one, and one of them. Excellent. Yep. So I'll cut the templates out first, and then we can cut the panels out. Excellent stuff. And issue 104 is exactly the same, but obviously different panels. But we'll see how long this takes anyway. So it's just a matter of taking one's time with this. But anyway, let's get on with the build. There we go, that's the first piece cut out. It fits more or less perfect. It's a little bit long on this end, but I can cut that down. But it's gone in nicely. Took me best part of 40 minutes to get that out. I had to swap my knife, started off with a scalpel, ended up with my Stanley knife. The scalpel was taking far too many trips, scores down each side to get it out. And obviously, looking at it, you can see the rough edges, but that'll be on the frame side, so you won't actually see that. So on here, it's not too bad at all. But yep, that's the first piece in place. Two more to go.
Thank you.
Well, there we go, guys. That is issues 103. That one is from issue 101, as you know. That paddle is now stuck in place. I haven't put the other side on. I might actually leave that off. It is here, and it does fit. But I'm going to leave it off for now, at least. There's that wing with that flap. I did have to adjust this flap because it wasn't level with the actual wing. So I had to cut it down, which was a bit odd really, considering they never mentioned it in the instructions. But it's level now anyway. If you can actually, there you go. Yeah, you can see that now. It does move up and down. The hinges did come off at one point, but that's because some of the wood needed taking off, basically. Just wasn't fit correctly at all. And there's the other side of that panel. It's looking pretty good. That's probably the best shot. Trying to show you the rivets in line. There we go. But you've seen it all before anyway. And them two panels have gone on brilliant. Really chuffed with them too. Yeah, that one has as well actually. But yeah, that is it. That is 103. Now issue 104 is very similar. We just do the other wing. So I've got a lot of panels to cut out of them templates. You've seen that. It does take a little while, but I have mastered it now. And then it's just a matter of lining them all up on the wing and getting the rivets correct. But anyway, so excuse me for that. I had a bit of a sneeze there. I think it's a bit dust in here. Anyway, so yeah, that is issue 103 completed. Now issue 104 will be a couple of weeks off. But anyway, thanks for watching. Stay safe, and I'll see you soon. And if I don't see you before Christmas, have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thanks for that. Bye.